Shit! Shit!
Coming.
Oh, God.
Breathe like I told you.
Mm.
Okay, okay, okay,
okay. Oh, bad timing.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh.
Supreme bad timing.
Clementine!
Yes, a common.
Shit, walkers.
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke.
We were distracted.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
Luke's not here. He's back.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny, we can't stay here.
The museum. It's our only choice.
No, Jane and I found a place. I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Hopefully she got that thing open.
Oh, God, there's so many.
Mike, help Kenny.
Gotta get out of here.
Mike, help Kenny.
On it.
I don't want to choose the water and then have Kenny die.
Sarah, get going.
All right, Sarah actually followed an order. You know, it'd be cool if the next game, if we control multiple protagonists, like Game of Thrones.
I mean,
he's just protecting us.
Let's go, please.
He's doing it to protect us.
I think he is losing it, though.
Kenny.
Man. Yeah, you got that one. Once they stop moving, you're good. Then you move on to the next, or do something else. One of those waggly arms. What am I gonna do with you and your waggly arms? Thanks, Kenny. Shut up. I know. You really can't. You really can't shut up. Hey, hey, we got it open.
It was about as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what.
Guys.
Jiggy Jesus, Clem. It's just not. We were just.
They just did the nasty.
Clem, listen. Wait, what's going on?
Isn't she a little young for him?
Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
No, that's what they just finished doing.
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on. What's going on is
pregnant, having babies and stuff.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot
walkers are right behind
walkers
us, too.
Walkers are right behind us. We have to keep them from getting up here.
There's still the stairs.
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Start
Shit.
Going.
Right over here.
Oh, God.
There you go. Just rat it out.
Give her the pills? What pills are the
pills.
Right one?
I think they'll help with the pain.
What are they?
Looks like oxy.
I want them.
Wait. Is that okay for a pregnant lady?
Give me the fucking pills.
She's practically not pregnant anymore. They're not gonna affect anything.
Okay.
They're coming up the stairs!
Here. We should...
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
Shit, that's a lot of them. We need
what should
everyone
I do?
Out here.
What do I do?
Whatever you can, Clint.
I want to see the baby.
I'm staying with you.
That's why I'm choosing that.
Help her relax. Everything's going to be all
right. We've killed walkers before. This is different. This is new.
Just try to calm down.
Stop telling me to be calm.
Think about Alvin.
Through this.
Try to think about Alvin. What he would say if he
Don't.
Was here.
Do that.
Okay, bad choice.
Don't do this. Clem, just make you stop. Please.
I can't
this
do that.
This baby is coming, like it or not.
You can do this.
You can do this. I've gone through too much to give up now.
Okay.
Push.
I can do it. Just don't let go.
Good. Clem, you need to get out there and help the others. I've got this.
I chose to.
Shoot it.
Damn
it.
They
are not getting up here.
We're gonna run out of ammo.
Can someone hold that door?
Rise up to the block this gate.
Help us.
Can we roll that over?
We could block the gate with this.
I'll help. I'm coming. Ready?
Yeah, Q. Gangway, guys. Incoming.
Oh, shit. Holy fuck! What the fuck is going on out there?
All the falling apart.
Get back!
Oh, shit!
Who fell? Someone just fell.
Sarah, hang on!
Fuck! Fuck!
Oh no!
I can't hold on!
Help me!
Oh crap!
Clem! Come on!
Grab my hand!
Take my hand! No!
Did I just choose not to help Sarah? Help her! Help! Get Sarah! Get Sarah!
There's nothing we could have done.
Oh crap!
We could never have gotten her up here.
Did they give her a dirty look though?
Oh shit! They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Climbing? Oh
does this
yeah.
Shit ever end?
Drop something on them.
Drop something else on them?
Nothing that will stop them.
Telescopes?
Maybe we can drop the whole deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck. Drop the. Are you fucking crazy?
How
yeah,
are we
maybe.
Gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
We gotta unhook the supports.
Ain't gonna work. It's too thick.
Okay, can we detach it? Can't reach that.
Crap. Oh, look.
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
Yeah, no fail boost this time. Boost fail, whatever.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Go
I'm
on.
Moving it.
I'm going
I'm
as fast as I can.
I know. Game won't let me.
Watch it! Son of a bitch!
Now, how do we know this part wouldn't come down? Pretty lucky. Well, they've actually calmed down a bit. They're like, holy crap, they got real. They got real up there. Not moving, spank the butt? Or is it actually dead? Zombie baby. Is it,
Is it?
Hooray! Now our lives are gonna be a living hell because we can never stop it from making noise and we can never find food for it and. Yeah. That's the only bad thing. Babies and really small kids do not work in a zombie apocalypse. Unless you hole up somewhere that you just can't get to you and you have plenty of food that the baby can actually, you know, digest. And, well, hopefully she'll breastfeed. I can't see what else she'd do.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole
I'm
world?
I'm not gonna go there.
That's
now
right.
What do we do?
You are.
What are we gonna do now? We can't stay here, can we?
I've gotta rest.
It's getting colder.
Clementine,
can we
I
lower
can't think
the
about that right now?
Can we lower those
just not this second.
Those what do you call it?
Do you want to hold them?
What is a him? Yes.
Could I?
Of course. Your family here.
She probably said it's a boy, guys, and I wasn't even paying attention.
Go.
You're natural.
Look at you, like a big sister. Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago.
I was about to say something like that.
Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets your beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
Smells better than walkers, that's for sure. I'm so glad it wasn't a zombie baby. They realistically pose no threat anyway. I mean, no teeth, so. And plus, they can't even crawl. So.
Ah, shit.
What are you doing?
Listen.
We weren't supposed
I'm
to
sorry.
Catch you looking
I've gotta
in there.
Go.
Go in there? Go where?
Go. Go where?
Just away, okay?
You don't want to get feelings for Luke.
Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and
see everyone
watch it happen to you too. You know the score.
I'm not like them. I'm tough.
I'm not like them.
No. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out.
That's encouraging.
Listen, this when was the shit open. Hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
We've done it before.
You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do, like it's all one happy family. Oh, when push comes to shove, you'll see.
Silence.
You take care of yourself. I mean that.
We'll miss you.
Here.
Why would
versatility
we refuse
is not overrated.
So you did open it with that.
I gotta go.
See, when I'm silent, guys, when I don't say anything, it's because none of the options are what I really want to say. We're not even close. Stuff like, we'll miss you, stuff like that, and please don't go. I'm not going to say I know to when she says everyone's going to drag us down, so.
Hey.
Well, glad you got some before she left.
You okay?
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
Okay. Good. Hell of a night, though. Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore. See if we can find some place to scavenge.
Oh, he doesn't know she left.
What?
Can we tell him?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Now?
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck?
You could catch her if you're quick.
Damn it!
Go run after her. Say goodbye.
Keep it down. Sorry. Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny.
Kenny, chill.
Lay off. No, you put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
I'm still pissed about that.
I made a mistake, all right? No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
You're both being jerks right now.
Acting like jerks. All you guys do is fight.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She
minus the up.
And, Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Noise again.
But this baby, he's what matters now. Got it? So get your shit together.
Where's my baby?
Is right here. All right?
Everything is fine. We're gonna need a good place to
more
rest,
or less.
Which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
We need to wait here for the night, or at least...
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
True.
We've got that baby formula.
And it won't help the rest of us. Now what about shelter?
Rebecca does need to rest.
Luke's right. She needs to rest. We should wait a few days.
When did we get formula again?
Maybe that's for the best. We don't want to push Rebecca too hard.
I don't remember that.
Just give me a day or two, Kenny. I'll be fine.
This is a mistake.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Go have a temper tantrum in your own head. We're not interested.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
Like, all these guys have no idea what her body's just been through. You'll tell her to walk miles? Are you insane? Those rolled up hay things. I remember seeing them. Whenever we travel to, like, Indiana and stuff, we'd see that. Wyoming. Whoa.
You alright?
She's exhausted. We all are.
Don't drop the larvae.
I can keep going.
That's our maggot. We need that maggot. It's a cute little maggot. How do we stop it from crying and making lots of noise and drawing walkers from all over the frickin' place?
We should have left right away, instead of waiting around. We could have found more food and been someplace warm days ago.
We did the right thing. She was in no condition to move.
Oh my god, these two again.
Now. We could still turn back. That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done.
We're all like tired. Always.
Luke's right. Everyone's tired.
Why are you taking his side again? We shouldn't even be out here. We could have got to better shelter days ago.
In the middle of her having a baby?
Over here. It's a place to sit.
See, now the baby cries and the walkers come. Thanks,
Rebecca,
thanks.
Let me take the baby.
I don't know if you should.
You rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. Let him watch him?
She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
These guys are gonna start fighting, actually fighting.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
I don't want to piss him off by taking his side.
I was just trying to help. People are too damn sensitive sometimes.
Hello? No, that's not it. Hello?
What is this?
Hello what? Is that the kid? The Russian kid? Yeah.
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck.
Yeah, we left that
before
part out.
Everyone else came.
That's the guy? You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
Not really.
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? I think he has a sick sister.
Please!
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
All right.
How does he make it? He can't run with that thing.
Your name is Clementine, yes?
Yes.
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends?
Again with the eyeglasses. With one cracked lens.
All of you can help.
What do you need?
What do you need? How can we help?
I need, things for bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Nikaki Aruji! Nikaki Aruji!
Oh my god.
Fuck!
Holy crap, it's Cold War all over again.
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Where are these Russian people come from?
Они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было.
What did he say?
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on.
Oh, we have a pregnant lady here.
Clementine,
I only took pills.
Did you rob this guy?
All I took were the pills. Jane took your other stuff, not us. You don't have to get even with us.
Jane, where's the other woman?
Что происходит?
Шимон Баба.
Какой раньше?
Smolensk.
I do not see a woman who was with you.
That's for Dania.
Where is she hiding? What's
She's
going
gone.
On?
She's gone. She left the group.
It's a trap. I know it. Они прячутся. Я знаю, что они прячутся.
We're the ones in the trap. Trap.
This could be easy for you.
Cold War.
Скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass.
We have a baby.
We have a baby.
You have a baby with you?
Da.
Oh,
look at that tattoo to hit Magen here.
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
опусти оружие сейчас. И слишком много.
Okay, we don't speak that.
Drop that now, or I'm gonna fucking shoot it. I'll do it.
No,
drop it. Drop it. Don't fucking don't move. I said don't move.
Ты хочешь умер yet?
Не зли меня.
Ты думаешь, что я хороший мужчина?
Oh no.
Oh
no.
Опусти оружие. Тебе не зачем это делать.
She's turning and holding a baby.
Don't make me do it! Look at me! Do you hear me?
Shoot! It's gonna set off
no!
the others. Oh, should we have called for help and then she would have bitten into the baby? Crap. Oh my god. 71% of us saved Sarah at the trailer park. Well, yeah. I'm surprised it wasn't a bigger percent. I guess the rest felt like she would be just, you know, too much baggage. 44.5% stole from Arvo. Almost half and half. Now, what if we hadn't stole from him? Would this scene have happened? Probably something related. Crawled through the ticket booth. 86% of players volunteered to crawl through. No brainer. Yeah, 93% of players held a baby. Of course you want to hold a baby. 56% chose to shoot Rebecca. Yeah. Great episode. Last episode is coming. I'm excited. These Russian people. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next one. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.
This is good.